This is a gun that blows smoke rings. It's called the Zero Blaster. Amazon has been a blessing and a curse, because now I do tons of impulse buys. This is one of them. You don't need tons of money, a big Hollywood studio to create really cool, interesting special effects. I create tons of interesting effects all in this little studio shed here in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. And my name is Joey Shanks. They said like this early 70s, mid 70s was like the golden era of filmmaking. And for like directors wanting to make big Hollywood movies. But for, you know, present day, I think it's like the golden age to be like a do-it-yourself filmmaker. It started off with me just goofing around making movies with my friends. And the more and more I made the films, the more interested I got in techniques, effects, styles. And once the HD SLR revolution kind of came along, it gave me the ability to incorporate a lot of photography effects into my filmmaking. So I got into stop motion animation, long exposure, just using different lenses to create different looks that you didn't normally have with your older DV cameras. Throughout my life, I've had like a dream that I would constantly be working for. Throughout my elementary, middle school, high school days, I wanted to be a professional basketball player. And I was really good, but I was 4'11", so.
The word is that you're out, that you're going to the NBA. Are you saying right now that you're not?
I like to make believe, I guess. And every hour, every second, I think about making movies. Well, after making short films for 12 years or so, PBS Digital Studios called me up and asked if I wanted to produce a web series about do-it-yourself special effects. And of course I was like, yeah. So we came up with Shanks FX, which is a weekly series where I show people how to make special effects like holograms, blood splatter, and my latest, the Ghostbusters Proton Stream.
Okay, so we have our blue ball on our fishing line here. I'm at 4 seconds. Let's go to F22.
I've been like a huge Ghostbusters fan since I was like 2.
Go!
So I definitely am living the dream. I get to make movies where I have total creative control and I get to play with toys all day long, and I make a little bit of money, enough to support me and my wife and our dog. And for right now, that's all I can really ask for.